This one is written by Gage.
Right?
Sorta. Here's a story about a friend of mine, my best friend till the end of time, the kind of love that defies the paradigm. If I didn't have him, I'd think I'd rather die. I think I'd rather die. Dressed in worn-out tees and graphic jeans, he always had something up his sleeve, and a smile you couldn't help but miss when he turned 18. Oh, when he turned 18. I met him at the height of his parents' divorce, right as the pain had run its course. It is beautiful, but then it just distorts. Oh, life was beautiful, but then it just distorts. In his left hand, crumped up $20 bills. In his left, a myriad of rainbow pills. And we took them like candy until we felt the void was filled. And life distorted until it became beautiful again. If we want to roll a six, gotta roll the dice. Popping pills to keep the night alive. He doesn't need any more damn advice, 'cause soon he's gonna be far away from you. Far away from you. He said gradually it suddenly multiplied, and the fading light left his eyes, and his pupils began to centralize, while his mother said, you gotta stay inside all night. Stay inside all night.
Underground Railroad.